I think it worked. Let's make sure you guys can see. Who's here? Can I see comments? Let's see. Yes. Can anyone write a message so I can just see? Hi, you guys. I'm trying to bring up the chat. Jeez Louise. Bear with me. Oh, I saw. Tonya, I see you. You said Liz. Okay. So I can see the messages. It just, whatever you say flashes. So how many people are here? Ooh, that's okay. I'm glad you're watching on the TV. That's so exciting. That's exactly why I did this. I know that, I think there's only one person watching so far, which is fine. I'm just going to explain what the workout is for today. So we're going to do, let me back up so I'm not so close. We're going to do a HIIT workout. HIIT workouts help you burn fat, just like a cardio workout, but they don't tap into your muscle growth, which we've been growing our muscles. So we are going to do 45 seconds of work, 30-second rest, and only 5 exercises, but we're going to do them 4 times through, which typically we only do them 3 times through, so if you can only make it through 3 rounds, that is fine. Go ahead and stop. Let me know you made it through the 3 rounds, because whoever joins this workout is entered to win a prize. I bought the prizes already, and you can see one behind me. I got a new mat. I also bought an extra one for someone to win, and there are 3 other prizes, which I'm not going to disclose, but whoever joins the next 3 workouts is entered to win a prize. There's only 2 more left, so if you join this workout, please comment so I know, because I don't know how this works yet. And then we're just going to get into the warm up. So to the mat. All right, you guys. So for our warm up, I have it all written down here. I know you guys probably can't see, but we're going to do the typical jumping jacks. Let me make sure you guys cannot see my head, but I think if I bring it closer, you guys can see when I back up. All right, I think that'll be fine. So, that's fine. We're just going to do our usual 30 jumping jacks. I'm sorry, guys. I can't deal with it. So, like that. Then like that. Oh, I think that's going to be really good. You can see the whole living room. Okay, guys. 30 jumping jacks. Jacks, that's much better. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This workout is gonna go really, really fast. 13, 14, 15. But it's gonna be really hard. So give it your all, because it's not very much time out of your day. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. 30. Now let's go down for 10 squats. Let's go. 1, squeeze at the top, activate those glutes. 3, 4, 5, halfway done with the warm up. 7, 8, finish at the top. 9, we only have 1 more. 10, Now, the last thing we're gonna do to get our arms nice and ready so they know it's time to work is walk our hands down into a push-up. We're just doing 5 of these. Walk back, really walk back because you're stretching. Here's 2. Walk back with your arms. 3. We only got 2 more and then we're going into the workout. 4. One more time. 5. All right, we are warm, our arms are warm, glutes are warm, legs are warm. So the first exercise we're going to do is a jumping squat with a kick back. So I'll show you guys, just join in with me. This is a quick workout. That's why we do these on Sunday, because we have to get ready for the work week. All right. It's going to count us down. We're going to do this for 45 seconds. We're going to jump squat. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squat, jump, kick back. Other foot next. Kick back. Doing them for 45 seconds. Kick back. Keep going. Give it all you got. This is going to go really quick. Keep going. 15 seconds. Actually, 10. 3, 2. Finish. Rest for 30 seconds and then we're going to do the next exercise. Whew. The next exercise is jumping. It's kind of like high knees, but it's not. All you do is jump. And we're just going to do that for 45 seconds. It's harder than it seems when you do it for 45 seconds. Whew. 5 seconds till we start. 3, 2, all right, so just 1 foot at a time. Lift your knee really high. This works on your abs, your balance. Try and land on your knees with your knees slightly bent. Don't hold them stiff. You can use your hands if you need to. It's actually better to use your hands. Whew. There's a side view, guys. See, it's harder than it seems. You got 5 seconds. You can do it. 2, 1, rest. Whew. Next, I've saved the best for the middle. Jumping jack burpees. Go in the room. Go in the room. Take that off your face. Stop. Go in the room.
But I need
to get that. Babe! My kids are coming out. Babe, he's coming out. You're going to have to stay with Daddy. All right, you guys, for the burpee, you want to go down to the floor with your hands. Go back. Jumping jack. Jump up like a burpee. Go down. Jumping jack. Jump up like a burpee. Keep going. Jumping jack. You can do it. These exercises are not that hard. This is like the hardest one. It's going to burn the most fat. Give it your all. Keep going. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rest. All right, you guys, 30 seconds of rest. Okay, next, we're going to bring it down to the floor for a plank exercise. You might want to get down there now. Bring the timer down.
your butt low. Just 45 seconds. These work your lower abs and a little bit of your quads, your thighs. 25 seconds down.
Round. Whew. The next exercise is another ab exercise. It's like a crunch. It's actually going to be probably the easiest exercise. And you're just going to crunch up and hold it for the whole 45 seconds. You're going to raise your legs and your hands. I'll show you guys exactly how to do it. Down.
One, go.
All right. Legs up at an angle. Arms up at an angle, hold it. The more you bring your legs down, the harder it's gonna be. Raise your shoulders off the ground as high as you can. Suck in your stomach. The lower you put your feet, the harder it is too. If your back is coming off the floor, lift your feet up higher. Your back needs to be flat onto the floor with your shoulders up. Your lower back is on the floor. Almost done, you guys. Last exercise in this round. Just breathe. Hold your stomach in.
Three,
two, one, rest. All right, you guys. That was it for that round. Whew. Good job. That was tough. Let's see who's watching. I think I still only have one person watching, but that is fine. I know Estonia. Remember, anyone who joins this workout has a chance to win. If only one person joins this workout, only one person wins a prize for this one. So definitely comment if you're here to let me know, and I will go through all the comments when we're finished. This is gonna go really fast. Get some water and get ready for the next round. Hi, Bambi. Whew. Bambi is joining us for the workout. Come here. See, she's here. All right. So are you guys ready to do the jumping squats? I think you are. So we're gonna let it count us down. It's just a regular rest, which was 30 seconds, and then it'll count us down from 10. I hope you guys are tired. If you're not, you will be if you stay for the four rounds. Get ready, you guys. Let's jump, kick back, jump. Kick back, really kick back. Kick that wall behind you. I kicked a little too soon. Kick back. Kick back. Really jump. You're not doing this for very long. Your glutes and your abdomen. 5 seconds. You can do it. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Whew, this is a good one, you guys. Next is the jumping with the one leg at a time. Whew. Ten more seconds. This one's not that hard, you guys. You can go fast or slow. You can skip the whole jump. Okay, let's go. All right. If you don't want to jump, just go. But you should be jumping, unless you have bad knees. This workout goes really fast.
not a big, huge chunk of your day. It's a really good workout to get you ready for your work week. Whew. We only have 15 seconds left of this, so really give it your all. Whew. You can do it. Whew. 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew, that was a good one. Next, we're doing the burpees. Remember, we're skipping the push-up. We're doing a jumping jack burpee. All right, you guys, 10 seconds. Take a deep breath. Out through your mouth. 3, 2, 1, go. Jumping jack, up in the sky. Jumping jack, jump up, touch the sky, down, jumping jack, go ahead, jump up, keep going. I know it's hard. We already did 20 seconds. We already did 25 seconds. 15 seconds left. You can do it. You're getting really strong. 5 seconds. Finish it off. Rest. Good job, you guys. That is the hardest exercise to me. Let me know what the hardest exercise was for you. Burpees are your best friend and your worst enemy. They really burn tons of fat. That's why I do them. You gotta switch it up sometimes. Next is the plank down to the floor. All right, let's go. Almost done with this round. Goes really fast. These must be the second hardest for me. These are hard. Keep your butt down. Keep your core tucked in, holding it up. Can do it. Almost done. This is where I sweat. Whew. We want big results. Summer bodies. 2, 1, rest. Whoa. I always drip sweat on that one. It's going in my eyeball. Get ready to go down to the floor. For the last ab exercise of this round, we're almost done. We're halfway done. How many of you are only doing this 3 times? Let me know if you make it 3 or 4. Let's go. Raise your feet and your hands. Feet at an angle. Remember, if your back starts to go up, you need to bring your legs up higher. Lower your legs to make it harder. We have 15 seconds. This is like a plank. Really working your lower abs and your higher abs. Six pack. Oh man. 3, 2, 1, rest. Ugh. All right, you guys, so I'm just going to let the timer go for the 30 seconds, and then we're going to do it again. Whew. You can do it. We're really burning fat. Whew. If you do this workout later, comment at the end of the workout to let me know so you can be entered to win a prize. All right, you guys, we're going to do the squat jumps. Go. Jump, kick back. Jump, kick back. Jump. We want this workout to go really fast. A lot of results for a little bit of time. Whew. really hard though. All right, we got 15 seconds left. Let me get to rest. Really kick back if you can. All right, guys, rest. I need some water. It's not easy. We do these workouts every Sunday. So if you miss your workout during the week, we'll be here every Sunday for a quick 20-minute workout. All right, guys. Jumping knees. All right. Really lift your knees up. You can do it. 30 seconds, 45 seconds. This actually works your abs. It's balance. Anything with balance is going to work your core of your body. We use our abs to hold our balance. And obviously you're working your heart. You're burning fat. And your legs are working too. 3, 2, 1, rest. Next is the jumping jack burpee, you guys. You can do it. I know this one's gonna be very hard. Just gotta push through. You're never gonna regret a workout. You're not gonna regret doing the burpees. You will regret not doing the burpees. All right, 5 seconds. Ready? Go. Jumping jack. Jump up. Touch the sky. You guys can do it. Don't think about how hard it is. Think about getting it done. The time is gonna pass. Your workout is going to be over really soon. And you'll be happy you did it. You won't be upset. 15 seconds. Keep going. Get that last one in. Don't stop when the countdown. 3, 2, 1, finish. There you go. Woo, that was hard. Next is the planks. We can do those, right? All right. Whew. All right, you guys, down to the floor. 4, 3, 2, 1. Planks. You can do it. This is our third round, I think. Might be our second. I don't remember. Keep going. I know it's hard. I mean 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, finish. Rest. All right, guys, I need you to comment. Is this the third round? I think it is. We have one more exercise. It's the crunch hold. All right, if you don't comment, we'll say this is the third round. Last exercise in the third round. All right. Yay, third round. Thanks, Dong. Crunch, guys. Hold it. Lower your legs to make it harder. This part of your back is on the floor. Shoulders are up. Squeeze your stomach. If you can, I know it's a lot. we only have one more round. Woohoo! I'm so wetting. Three, two, one, finish it. All right, you guys. I am not going to take a longer break than 30 seconds. I want to be done. I want my protein shake. I know you guys do too. Or whatever you're eating after this, because you have to eat. You earned the right to eat a really healthy meal after this workout. Next is the squat jumps. Three, two, one, squat, jump, kick back, jump, kick back. Keep going. You got it. Let's really breathe. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Kids are yelling. This is real life. I'm working out at home on a Sunday. There's kids here. All right. Next is the jumping knees. Get ready to jump. Give it your all. I'm getting thirsty. Three. Let's jump. All right, you guys, really bring it up. This is the last time we're doing these exercises, and then we're done today. And we'll be back tomorrow for another workout with weights. Not sure what kind of weights, usually dumbbells or bands. We'll see. I will let you guys know tonight. We got this, guys. Three, two, finish. One, rest. I need water. I hope you guys are enjoying the workout. It's really tough, I know. Comment if you want more workouts like this one. I need tips. All right, you guys, 5 seconds. Doing jumping jack burpees. Three, two, one. Get it done. Oh, jump up. Jump up. Keep going. You can do it. 15 seconds left. 10 seconds left. Just kidding, guys. Now there's 10 seconds left. You can do it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, finish it off. All right, rest. Next is the planks. Last round, guys. This is it. Man, I think I can. If you want results, it has to be hard. 5 seconds till planks. Three, two, one,
go.
Let's go. Really breathe. Almost done. One more exercise after this.
empower you guys. One more exercise. This one is the easiest exercise for me because I have a really strong core. If it's hard for you, that's good, but that means you need to do it more often. All right, you guys.
Three, two, one.
Go. Just 45 seconds and we're done. Good job, you guys. I know this was tough. If you made it through all four rounds, you need to give yourself a pat on the back. You earned a cookie today. If you only made it through three, that's okay too. This is a very tough workout. You deserve praise for any amount that you were able to do. If you can go again, go again. I can't. I will save this video for later. Three, two, one.
Done.
You're done! Woo! I know that was really, really tough, you guys. Let your heart come down. We need to stretch. Whew. You are so strong. That was hard. I'm proud of you guys. Whew. I'm so proud of you guys. And I'm proud of myself. All right, you guys. You want to squat down. Breathe up. Breathe out. Squat down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more. Go down to the floor. Touch the floor. Stretch. Just touch the floor. Just breathe into it. Really feel your backs of your legs, your hamstrings. Go to the right. Hug your leg. Hold it close. Feel that stretch. Back to the middle. To the left. Hug that left leg. Feel that stretch. All right, you guys turn it down. Bring your left arm over to your right and look over your left shoulder. Whew. Just pull your arm close to you. Other side. All right, you guys, now grab one leg, your right, your left, whatever. Hold on to something for balance if you need to. Put your leg in close to you. Really feel that stretch in the front of your leg. We're almost done. We got one more leg and we are done. Make sure you guys share the videos with your friends so they can work out with us. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss the next workout. It's tomorrow at 5:30. Then Thursday again at 5:30. And we'll be back here Sunday. So definitely subscribe, you guys. That is it for the workout. You did a great, great job. Thank you for working out with me. I know that was tough. If you want recipes, follow me on mommyismyfavoritecook.com. That's the blog, and you can also get the link to the workouts on there too. If you subscribe, then you'll get emailed every time I release a workout and recipe. All right, you guys. Thank you. Bye. Bye now.